Hey, doing you alright? My name's Steve. My probation officer said that I'm a bit too violent and I need to get out. So what I've done, I've got myself a boat and that, a canoe actually. I've rigged out with a motor because I ain't fucking rowing, know what I mean? Fuck that, right? And I've got to come down here and relax. And I like it because it's like dead relaxing and that, Like, I've got my motor going and that, I'm going. Look at that, back there, that's where I've been. That's where I've been, right, And that's where I'm going. That's what you've got to look at. So he says to me, that's what you've done in the past, let it go, and you've got to look forward. What the fucking hell are you looking at, fucking ramblers? Fuck off, you cunt. You're not rambling anymore. You're not rambling anymore. Fucking come on. Anyway, right, them fucking cunts walking about. What's the fucking point of that? You've got a motor here, right? I'm fucking going around the river. I'm looking for birds, right? Not like birds you can shag. I'm fucking fed up with those. I'm after like dicky birds and that. I've seen there's a heron kind of bay. Whenever they fly, they look like fucking pterodactyls. I'm trying to get a brick and fucking bring it down and come. Been right leery, cunny. Let's just get close and it fucks off. You're not flying anymore. That's the chant I'm going to give it when I give it in the fucking face of my oar. Anyway, see you later.